Pasadena. Rodney and the Rock with David Byrne. Playing at a flying saucer. Box of masks for supporting talking heads. Everyone was hot, having a real good. They was having a real good time. his room. Two bottles of tequila, or three cats and a broom. He's got an 18-year-old angel, and she's all dressed in black. He's got 15 bindles of cocaine tied up in a sack. This here's a government experiment, and we're driving like hell to give some cowboys some acid and to stay in motels. We're gonna eat up some wide open spaces like heroes or crews on the Nile. Take the hands of the club, we're gonna be here a while. And I am the eye of Fatima on the wall of the motel room. And cowboys on acid, they're like Egyptian cartoons. Thank you. I was too high for the loving. I woke in my car at the drive-in. There was a bird in my kitchen when I got home. Wasn't my bird, wasn't my pet. It was quite large, it was upset. Black like a raven, awesome like an eagle.
Thank you so much for coming out every year for the Cracker Camper Band Beethoven Campout. Thanks for all of our lovely guests so far this year. Thank you very much.
Thank you. It's all hard. Thank God for this. What was that? Easy, you're a registered nurse.
Sweet scent of decay.
a dress up over her head, lets it fall to the floor. Does she ever whisper in his ear all her favorite fruit? And all the most exotic places they are cultivated, yeah. And I'd like to take her there rather than this train. And if I weren't a civil servant, I'd have a place in the colony. It is green, a cool beneath our feet. Honey, it's sweet, sweet on the bread. The sea and the shore, forever entwined. They all sing the same song. Please come down the coast. Thank you. So bring down your good friends, or bring down the madmen, bring the old tigers, and bring down the young Turks, or bring out your seers, your Confederate dreamers. They all sing the same song. Please come down the coast. Josephina, come down and see me sometime. Magdalena, come down and see me sometime. Rosa,
you gotta go, you gotta go. We'll just share it with our other friends. Oh, well, you know. I was Johnny's wife for a long time. You know this band started as a stand-up comedy thing, right? We changed direction. We started a cult instead.
The thing was, the jokes weren't funny.
It was like Seinfeld, except even more uncomfortable.
It's the best of times.
Job. He creeps and never climbs, mine's at the war. Everybody's coming home for lunch these days. Last night, there were skinheads on my lawn. Take the skinheads bowling. Say the bowling alleys, they all look the same.
Look the same, look the same.
There's no line that goes here to matter anything.
Anything, anything.
Had a dream last night, but I forget what it was.
What it was, and it is.
Take the skinheads bowling, take them bowling. Take the skinheads.
cream, wanted to sleep next to flowers stand. I had a dream, wanted to lick your knees. Had a dream, it was about nothing.
Thank you.
Typo.
Let's
Northern California girls say, baby, come home now. You don't belong there. Everybody knows it's but you. Don't you miss the ocean? Don't you miss the weather? Don't you miss me just a little bit? Northern California girls say, come home from Texas. You could take a fast train, baby, take the next plane. You'd be home by supper time. You don't know what you're missing. I got a good job, stay home and play the guitar. You can raise the children barefoot on the beaches, teach them how to surf and play baseball. California girls say, come home from Brooklyn. You could take a fast train, baby, take the next plane. You'd be home by supper time. There ain't nobody like me, ain't nobody like me out there. Northern California girls say, everything happens for a reason. You did what you had to do, now it's time for you to come home. Throw away your snow boots, throw away your parka. Here we go. song for my love. And she said to me, it has no meaning at all. We walked across the park without saying a word, and we went to the car for no reason at all. Well, up in the sky, well, I saw a cloud, and I thought that it looked like a face on a second thought. If I had just a little time, I could speak seven languages, I could walk on water. A friend calls me on the phone and he tells me a joke, and I think that I laugh, but I don't remember the joke at all. Well, I woke up with a word in my hand, but as far as I know, it has no meaning at all. Well, up in the sky, well, I saw a cloud, and I thought that it looked like a face. I would come to visit you, but I can't put my car keys, and I can't think of right words to say. And if I had just a little time, I could speak seven languages, I could walk on water. But if you fail, don't fall back. yourself, you can fall back on me. Your lips against my ear, tell me it all, tell me just a little bit, you know it's what I wanna hear. One of these days, when you figure it all out, you'll be sure to let me know. Well, I'll be waiting right here.
Thank you.
click, click sound, the endless drudgery. Push back the chair, exit to the hall, exit to the stairs. Laugh, smoke a cigarette, whispers close, they haven't tamed us yet. Watch from the roof, dirty seagulls fly, 100 feet below. Thank you so much. This is, of course, night two, Camp Out. We're gonna do one more song for you. We're gonna pose for our photo, then you can go inside, see the other bands play. More bands tonight. One more for you here. Let's do Dark in Your Dark. Whiskey Gentry's up next, right? It's gonna be a great show. Coco's in there setting up his drums. Lauren's getting warmed up on her vocals. tough times, raising up two small kids. When you got called to serve the California Air Guard Reserve, we had some easy times working down in Baja, Mexico, living in Laredo and swimming in the sea of Cortez. So if you don't darken your door. Come on, Greg. Darken your door, and baby, we've been up, and baby, we've been down. If you don't feel it anymore, I'll never darken your door. I'll never darken your door. I'll never darken your door. If you don't feel it anymore, never darken your door. I never darken your door. I never darken your door. If you don't feel it anymore, I never darken your door. I never darken your door. I never darken your door. If you don't feel it anymore, for talking your time. Thank you so much. This is Greg Leischer over here on lead guitar. Chris Peterson back here on drums. Victor Krumenacher on bass guitar. Jonathan Zagel on a bunch of instruments over there. We appreciate your support all these years. We still got another bunch of shows to go here.
So, Mr. David Lowry there.
Thank you.
All right, you guys.
See you shortly.
Every year you surprise us, it's a total treat after 12. So I guess 13, why not? Right?